So many ways to improve and strengthen our posture. One of them is plank. An important exercise is the plank pose, a simple exercise which engages major muscle groups of the body in a single pose. This one exercise can work wonders literally from head to toe and help build strength and stability in the body 60 seconds at a time. Hello friends, this is Artha and very welcome again to our YouTube channel. Here we are going to know benefits about one of the most simple but powerful exercise to be healthy. So let's see. First let's know how to do it. Lie on your stomach and gently lift your body on your elbows and toes while keeping your back straight. Your body should be in a straight line from neck to heels. Do not force to move up or down, but simply hold the pose by tightening your core muscles. Okay. Now, benefits. Number one, a healthy posture. A good posture is one where the weight of the body is distributed evenly. It reduces the stress on our spine and gives us a straight, well-aligned body while walking, standing, and sitting. A plank position engages all muscles from your neck, shoulder, and back up to your pelvis, thighs, and legs. This all results in a strong posture, giving you the confidence to walk tall and proper. Number two, balance and coordination. Our core muscles are responsible for helping us balance while riding a bike or standing on one leg. Even dancing requires engaging the core muscles to achieve the right balance in form. Planks hold the core muscles toward the stretching your muscles to endure. This builds muscle capability and increases body balance. Number third, improve body alignment and helps avoid illness. Many of us, even at a young age, experience back pain and lower back issues. This is due to bad posture and bad alignment of the body. Regular planks can help improve posture and rid you of back pain. Planks and regular exercise can prevent degenerative muscle atrophy caused by osteoarthritis too. Number 4, build core strength. Plank and its variations like a side plank, reverse plank, resistance planks, etc. can help build strength and endurance. Thus, your planking needs to be regular in the build-up towards a routine consisting of multiple exercises like cardio, weight training, etc. Number 5, improves flexibility. Our headstands, handstands, or forearm stands, your dream. Start planking to reach your goal. In yoga, the plank position called Kumbhakasana and the side plank or Vasistasana are essential poses for flexibility and core strength. They help improve flexibility in hips and thighs when combined with other poses. Number 6, improves metabolism. When we sit and work for long hours or are not physically active in our life, our metabolism tends to slow down. Doing the plank position regularly improves circulation, thus improving body metabolism. Number 7, improves mental health. Plank pose is a wholesome pose to charge up or relax the body pre or post workout respectively. It is a simple solution and can be a great start to health and wellness.
Thank you for watching, and if you think this information is useful for you, then share to your all friends who like to focus on health. Bye bye, take care, meet you soon in next video. Till that, keep smiling and spread happiness.